last.
Archie, my old friend. What strange company you'd kept since the end of your wedded disharmony. They were known to me through debauched stories of their gay abandon. And then there were the other rumours. The macabre stories that defied imagination.
Seems to have run out of my doctor's favourite tonic. I think there's some more in the stair cupboard. Why don't you take a look? Chap ought to keep a wag in his tail, don't you know?